안녕하세요. 림페이시 싱가포르 남자입니다.
네, 오늘 기분이 안 좋아. Today I'm very very angry. 그거 왜냐면 차별 당했어. Today I felt that I was racially discriminated. What happened? You know, like on here I am in a Malayan cafe on the way here to make today's video with my friend for us in the program. And then before that, we went to a, here in Hongdae, we went to a little Japanese style restaurant to have our lunch. Now it's run by a Korean. And then because we were speaking in half English, half Chinese, and then the moment we, and then that restaurant was really, really small. And then once we go, and it was actually full, but people are already leaving. So while people are leaving, and then we're just standing there and waiting, the owner, who is also the server, is a one-man show kind of restaurant, in a very, very rude voice, barked at us, tell us to go wait outside. But those guys are already standing up and ready to leave. Why? And outside is minus 4 degrees. She still chased us out. Okay, never mind, we go out. And then we come back, and then we sit down, and then we order our meals and everything. And then other Koreans are sitting beside us. And when she served the Korean, she was really, really polite and saying, like, you know, "Mashiketuseyo" and everything. You know, "Bon appetit" in English. And then when it's time to serve our meals, you know what she did? She just slammed the food in front of us on our table and just walked away. No greeting, no nothing. Okay. And then when the guy beside me, which is Korean, leave, she quickly ran over and, you know, "Annyeonghaseyo," you know, give greetings. And when we leave, she didn't even bother. Just stood there and watched us walk out. And in order to tell her that we understand, let her know that we understand Korean, me and my friend, we were actually speaking in Korean. So she knows we understand Korean. It's not that she thinks we don't understand Korean, that's why she's not doing it. She's basically doing it only because we are foreigners. And I'm very sad after 2.5 years here. I would say, okay, the good thing is this. It's not common. It's not common. In fact, I think this is the only shop so far that I have actually encountered this thing. But to me, it's sad enough that it's even happening here in Seoul, where so many foreigners live and work here. Alright. And for foreigners like us who really, really put in the effort to learn the language, learn the culture, to integrate with in this society, being treated this way really, really, like, in Singapore, we're sian zhi bo ah. What is sian zhi bo ah? 真叫 bi zhe se. Oh, bi zhe se. What's bi zhe se? Really, it's really just, it sucks. Ah, okay, in English, it sucks, right? And I really hope this doesn't happen to other tourists. And I hope other restaurants are not doing that, because you're gonna leave such a bad impression, okay, about Korea in the hearts of the, especially tourists who are here to have a good time, right? So yeah, how about you guys? Have you guys ever encountered any form of discrimination, racial or otherwise, in Korea? Comment below. Alright, see you guys in my next video. 안녕.